there, along with Plumlee and Rivers, who is likely to try either one. They give it up to Kelly, now to Curry.
Well, you knew he was going to get it. He breaks it down.
They leave it up to Rivers down the lane. Mike Krzyzewski already congratulating Leonard Hamilton. What a clutch shot by Snair.
Not only that, give Luke Louse all the credit. Look at his patience. Delivers it on time. Ball leaves his hands with 0.3 seconds. Bottoms, baby. Outstanding shot by Snair, but Luke Louse made that play.
Yes, he did. Louse tied for third in the ACC with better than 4 assists a game, and that was a great dish. He drew the defense to him, left Snair alone, and a cold-blooded three for Snair, and that 45-game home winning streak has come to an end. And who was the last team that came in here unranked that beat Duke on this floor? You're looking at it. The Seminoles of Florida State in 2007. So they have bookend victories here at Cameron Indoor, and they now share first place with a whole slew of teams in the ACC.